Hi, this is Kathy.
And I'm Jared.
And today on White Wave Recipes, we had a couple questions from Facebook fans asking which one of our products would whip up so people could use it for the holidays. So we got a whipped cream dispenser, and we decided to try just about everything that we make.
So a whipped cream dispenser, what is that?
A whipped cream dispenser is something you can get at a cooking shop or restaurant supply store, and it's a cylinder that uses nitrous oxide to whip up the cream. We're using this here, but more often than not, you can just use your mix master in a bowl at home.
It just makes it easier than using like a hand mixer.
Yep, and be sure to wear safety glasses. And as you can see with the whipped cream, it's, of course, a slam dunk.
The Horizon whipping cream work. Imagine that.
Well, it's glorious stuff.
It looks good.
It tastes good, too.
So at least one of them works, right? That's great.
And this was the one we were really hoping for, silk creamer, because that'd be great for vegans and vegetarians and for people who don't have non-dairy.
Yeah, let's see.
Luckily,
we had some Horizon left over for Joe, who's embracing the Halloween spirit.
Then we went to International Delight, started with French vanilla.
Please. Well, that's good. So if this one works... There's so many flavors for ID that can translate.
Yeah, and the cool thing with ID is too, you can do half ID and half whipped cream in your dispenser or with your mixer, and then you have a lovely flavored whipped cream for the holidays.
And now the Horizon Organic Chocolate Mocha. This would be delicious if it worked.
Yeah, it didn't.
The studio audience booed you.
But
oh, there's Joe again.
Joe does make it whip, though. And the last thing we tried was an ID creamer that has a little dairy in it. And that one was probably the best performing of all the non-whipping cream.
Oh, yeah.
Aside from the Horizon Organic.
It's really aside nice. From the product that was actually designed to whip.
Yeah.
So that's it. You can use International Delight, or you can use Horizon Organic Whipping Cream, or you can use a combination of both.
That's it for this episode.
Epitode.
That's it for this episode. Stay tuned for The Grazing Mind for more recipes from White Wave Foods.